man for president who's seasoned through and through, but not so doggone seasoned that he won't try something new. A man who's old enough to know
and young enough to do.
Well, it's up to you, it's up to you, it's strictly up to you. Do you like a man who answers straight, a man who's always fair? We'll measure him against the others, and when you compare, you'll cast your vote for Kennedy and the change that's overdue. So it's up to you, it's up to you, it's strictly up to you. Here's to Kennedy, 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 Kennedy.